Okay, Rednecks Outdoors back here. We got the we're gonna go take a little ride on a 1954 Model 60 John Deere. You guys have seen this here. It's leaking oil lately. I don't know why. Just a little bit, but anyway, you guys have seen us pulling the Bronco and stuff out, but I really haven't done any walking around on it or anything. We'll might do a walk around a separate video. I don't know. But I like this tractor. It's a nice. It's my favorite tractor that we own. It's just the old John Deere's. You know, I think every old farmer likes them. They're, you know, top of the line. So it's 33 degrees out and windy, so it's chilly out this morning. So we'll give her a little choke to start it, and here we go. Starts like nothing. I also like the John Deere so much, it sounds awesome. Nothing sounds better than the John Deere. Not even a Cummins diesel with a lope tune on it. And they sound pretty good. This tractor before us put a wide end on it. It used to be a skinny end tractor. I like the wide end. I don't know why. It's just better for plowing and stuff, more stable. There's enough gas in here to make it home. I didn't check it. I haven't checked it since last fall when he parked it. I think she's not running good because I took her off choke here. And now she runs good again. You put her on half choke. Gotta warm up. Nothing feels as good as taking a ride on the John Deere. John Deere pride. This is where we dump all our bones and stuff, deer, fish bones and all that crap. This tractor is nice for parades and stuff, pulling floats. Good tractor for that. We use this tractor for brush hogging, plowing, disking, a lot of things. coming spring, so if we do, we're going to have a lot of fencing to do, as you guys can see. This stuff here is okay, y'all. We'll have to replace the, pry the post and put some taller stuff on it. It's all down here, so we'll probably just replace the whole field's worth, I think. That comes back when you're in the summer when it's hot and stuff, and don't rev as high, it only revs about to there, and you gotta push it forward every couple minutes. Take back the road here, put her in sixth gear. Goes about 14 miles an hour, a little faster. Hold out the wind this morning. Probably leave it out so we can pull out the Bronco with it later. Okay, there we go. That concludes our ride there. So, yeah, here's just a look at things, I guess, here. I think we might have showed you around this. But, yeah, she's a mighty beast. I like it. It's John Deere Pride. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.